Hey guys, I've come to you today to do a product review on Nature's Gate. You can't really see that, but Nature's Gate organic shampoo and conditioner, the chamomile and lemon verbena. It's for dry, damaged hair. Some moisturizing one. This stuff works really well. Much, much better than my Burt's Bees. Much, much better than that organics coconut milk. That just is bad. But this stuff works. It does what it says it's supposed to do. It says moisturizing shampoo and conditioner. My hair felt moisturized when I was done shampooing. It still felt a little dry, but I think I've come to the conclusion that my hair in general just doesn't really like shampoo. Like, I don't think it matters what kind of shampoo I use. My hair is going to feel somewhat dry, but my scalp rub shampoo, like I can't go more than a week without washing my hair because my scalp starts to itch like a mad person. So, and I don't like the fact of putting like vinegar and stuff in, you know, like the vinegar washes or the lemon, is it lemon washes, you know, the all natural ways to clean your scalp. I couldn't put vinegar on my scalp. Even if you all say it doesn't smell bad, I'd have it in my head that it does smell bad, and then I just think I stink the whole day. So I wouldn't be able to do the vinegar. But my hair still felt a little dry, but not nearly as dry as it's been feeling with my Burt's Bees, and not nearly as unclean as it felt with the organic coconut milk. So this stuff, the Nature's Gate, works really, really well. I was looking for Arbor Organic. That was my initial goal, was to find Arbor Organic to put in my hair, but I couldn't find. I went to Walmart, I went to Myers, I went to the natural store. It's called a Better Health Place, natural grocery store, whatever, that I have around here. No, none of them sold Arbor Organic, so I figured I would just have to order it online. I didn't really feel like doing that because I didn't feel like waiting. It was like Thursday when I went shopping, and I washed my hair on Friday. So I just needed to find something. So this was in the regular shampoo area. I looked at it, and it doesn't have any sulfates, and it doesn't have any silicones, which is okay for me. What was I say? Yeah, no sulfates, no silicones. So for anybody out there looking for a sulfate-free, silicone-free shampoo and conditioner, Nature's Gate is a good one to try. I'm probably still gonna maybe order some Arbor Organic because I know I read somewhere that it's good to switch up shampoos and conditioners every like once or two months. Just so that your hair doesn't get used to something. I think that's what happened with the Burt's Bees. I think my hair just got used to it and it just didn't want to, it didn't respond anymore. But so I'm probably still going to maybe order some Arbor Organics online and then do a product review on that when I finally get a chance to use it. What else? I went home last weekend and I had my hair kind of like in a big afro. I just kind of washed it and did like chunky two strand twist out, and I really do think it's the fact that I'm in Michigan that I get the kind of response I get, because I went to church, and these are people who have known me since I was like five, and I've had, you know, relaxed hair for most of my time of them knowing me, and I have never had someone who's like, I love your hair. And I just like I said, I just had a big kind of two strand twist out poof thing, and just everybody was saying how much they love my hair in its natural state. So, and that's Chicago, and I mean, we're not like big on natural hair, but I guess it's kind of half and half in Chicago. I'll say it's half and half, but yeah, here in Michigan, it's really, I don't really see a lot of natural hair, but so yeah, I think that's what it is. I think it's just where I am. I think maybe if I went to the South or something, I'd get different type of reactions. But yeah, I just wanted to say that. And I had one other thing I wanted to comment on. and I can't remember it. It's terrible. I think what I need to start doing is writing stuff down before I start putting. Oh, I remember now. I want to thank Laverne for sending me her bracelet. Yes, this is a nice little bracelet she sent me. I'm probably not going to be able to get it on now because it takes me a little while to get it. But yeah, this nice little bracelet she sent me free of charge. She made it herself. There we go. Yeah, she made it herself, and she sent it to me because she was the one that sent me her address and everything first for the organic moisture milk. The organic coconut milk. Ooh, okay. Anyway, so she was the one that got the free shampoo and conditioner. She sent me this as a thank you. Very nice. So, her name is Laverne 77. Let me look it up so I don't get it wrong. I'm telling y'all, I need to write stuff down. This is ridiculous. It's getting a little ridiculous. And now it's not coming. Internet is moving really slow. Laverne 1977. She makes jewelry. So if you go to her page, and go to her web, I should give you all the websites. You know what? I'll post it on the side, or I'll post it right now on a little bubble thing, because that's going to take me a little while to look it up. But she makes jewelry, and she made this, and I'm giving you some much needed, not much needed, that's giving you a little shout out. So that's pretty much all I had. If you want a sulfate-free and silicone-free shampoo and conditioner, Nature's Gate. Oh, camera. Anyway, Nature's Gate. Good stuff. And yeah, that's all. You all have a great rest of the day. Holler.